assure you.
At least an 8. Last time I saw that face was July 4th, 1969. I'm very sure that's the man who shot me.
I want to report a double murder. If you go 1 mile east on Columbus Parkway, public park, like you'll find kids in a brown car.
Does that look like a gun sign? Then when the
Hurdy Gurdy, oh my god, he has a gun!
Don't move!
I want your money and your car.
Hello, this is Melvin Ballard. Who am I speaking with?
This is the Zodiac speaking.
This is the Zodiac speaking. By the way, have you cracked the last cipher I sent you? I'm mildly curious as to how much money you have on my head now.
I'm not the Zodiac. And if I was, I certainly wouldn't tell you.
You're not going to believe this.
Suspect Arthur Lee Allen.
The knives I have in my car with the blood on them, that blood came from a chicken that I killed for dinner.
Mr. Graysmith, I do the posters myself. It's my handwriting.
I need to know who he is. I need to stand there. I need to look him in the eye. And I need to know that it's him.
I feel it in my bones, you ache to know my name, and so I'll clue you in, but then why spoil the game?
Damn, you really creeped us out.
Not many people have basements in California.
Before I kill you, I'm gonna throw your baby out the window.
Try to kill me! Cut me!
It's Arthur Lee Allen!
Please, nobody calls me Arthur.
The door. Less than 50 yards.
Here comes a lonely pony man singing songs of love. Lonely pony, lonely pony, lonely pony, lonely pony. Hurdy gurdy, hurdy gurdy, hurdy gurdy, hurdy gurdy.